Oh, you know what? We got a bachelorette here that we haven't found out your name yet.
No, yes, we did.
I am tired
of Andrew. What's your name? Brittany, we did find that out. Oh, shit, I need to stop drinking so much.
I think you haven't drank enough, maybe. You kind of get stupid when you're sober.
Brittany, you're wearing white, I'm wearing white. What do you think?
I think you should get up.
I think it's a nice day. I think it's a really fucking nice day. You want to come up here? Come up here with me.
I don't think you're a virgin, though. Can you wear white on your wedding day?
Are you a virgin? I love virgins. Well, when are you getting married?
November 3rd.
So you're not going to be a virgin when you get married, then? Not after tonight.
That's kind of personal.
Oh, shit. Sorry. If your hubby's out there, sorry, man. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding around. I swear to God. I'm not going to do it with your soon-to-be wife tonight, later, in a hotel room
that you don't know about.
Or maybe I am. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. Okay. We'll just have to see.
Sister, who's your home? Sister, why?
deserves this. It is Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
Yes, we are wearing.
So please
save the tata.
Yeah, please go get a mammogram. Go get yourself checked out. Let somebody feel you up. Who's a doctor and not your husband to be? And not me. But if you want to do it later in the hotel room, that's fine with me too.
Thank you.
which pretty much means everyone here tonight, because you're a beautiful crowd. Beautiful, beautiful crowd.